Hi there, lovelies. Emma Biglucci here from MetroRelationship.com, and today I'm doing day 27 of my video 90-day video series. And the topic for today is your ideal partner. Now, I'm sure that you have an idea in your head of what your ideal partner, your ideal relationship would be awesome to have if you don't already have that. And what happens a lot of times is that we measure our partner against that ideal, in our relationship against that ideal. And because it is ideal and our partner's not perfect, they're on a journey as well, right? They're perfectly imperfect and our relationship is not perfect, then they will always come up short. And when we do that, we're just setting them up to fail and for us not to be happy. And what I want to highlight today is that what if we were to approach our partner in our relationship very differently? What if we were to treat them and relate to them as if they were their ideal already, right? We would be responding very differently. We would be showing up very differently. We would be doing very different things, and they will respond in kind. And before you know it, it is all ideal. Now, I know that sounds very simplistic, but I promise you, once you tune into that energy of like, oh, everything's amazing, and you operate from that place, things are